In this video, we are going to see the requirements to start creating a website and some basic HTML codes. For creating an HTML CSS based website, you just need basic softwares. Most of these softwares are already present in your OS, or you can download them for free. First, web browser. For browsers, Google Chrome or Firefox is recommended. Second, for editors, there are many options available. When I started learning coding 15 years back, I used Notepad to create test website. Yes, you can use Notepad to create HTML files. Just type in your codes and save your files with .html or .htm extension and open them using your browser. As I started doing more advanced coding, I started using different types of editors and had many favorites too. Out of this, Notepad++ is my all-time favorite and used it for a long time. It's a free software, easy to use, and a great choice for beginners. Atom is another good software which is free to download and what I will be currently using for these videos. Atom has several plugins that are helpful for advanced courses and also fills codes automatically, saving you lots of time. It is available for both Mac and Windows. Also, you can search for different editors in which you are comfortable to work on. You can save your files and run your websites for free using GitHub and repositories. Learn more about how you can do that and more advanced topics by becoming a Patreon member. It also includes early access videos, digital downloads, and exclusive tutorials. The links are in the description below. Now that you are ready with all the requirements and softwares, let's look at some basic codes to start with. Remember to save your files in .html or .htm extension. Most tags in HTML files contain an opening and closing tags and are present inside angle brackets. A slash is also used to represent a closing tag. These tags help in organization and basic formatting of elements in web pages. It's a good practice to start any HTML page with the document type declaration. A doc type or document type declaration tells the web browser about the markup language in which the current page is written. Every HTML page should contain an HTML opening and closing tag, and all codes go inside these tags. Like a letter or an email, HTML pages also contain a header, body, and optional footer. The head tag is an important tag where all the header information and titles, meta, link style sheets, and scripts, etc. are present. The next tag which we are going to learn is the title tag. This contains the title of a web page, which is a piece of header information, hence it goes inside the head tag. So thanks for watching. In the next video, we will look at body and paragraph tags, running a web page, and more. Do subscribe, like, and share my video, and keep learning.